Spielman motioning out of the backfield. Divine Ozigbo on first down, coming off a big game. And Ozigbo,
the same high school in Eden Prairie, Minnesota. Both should have an impact today.
Martinez to the air for the first time. Finds Spielman in a good tackle before he
passed the whole thing.
That's Ozigbo in motion. Martinez will keep. He's got the first down. Defensive coordinator the other day said Huff's going to be the barometer this week. Martinez, low throw. Cade Warner with his first catch. Second and six. Martinez on the keep. Spielman on the receiving end with a first down.
Look, they're going to have to throw the ball quick and short.
Martinez, sideline. Morgan with his first catch. And Stanley Morgan out of bounds.
We'll keep an eye on that as the day goes on. That'll be a factor.
Ozigbo on second down, got the edge. And Ozigbo into the clear. Divine Ozigbo with a divine touchdown run. Third and 19. And extended trouble, and he's sacked. Ben Stilling. Martinez on first down, right back to the air. Morgan with a nice catch and a good tackle by Cody Durr on third and three. Martinez, quick toss. Washington with a juggling catch, but even Tyler Johnson with a great grab. And on first down, quick sideline. Great anticipation by... starting at their own 10-yard line. Martinez to the air. Fingertip grab by Morgan. Near the fifth
of them, trying to get Stanley Morgan involved more.
Here's Martinez off play action. Another short toss to Spielman. And Spielman with a first down is Antonio. Martinez. Oh, what a fake. Bill Washington trying to get to the edge. He's got good speed. Washington with a cut and a first down.
Pass game and the run game. Little Statue of Liberty play, it looks like, and the fact that Maurice Washington is a guy to keep your eyes, he's the future of that tailback position.
There's Ozigbo on first down.
Divine Ozigbo breaking free. Can he beat Jacob Huff to the corner, to the end zone? His second touchdown
on third and seven. Annexed under pressure, hit as he throws, and it's incomplete.
That pocket. Love to hear that on air, so good job getting that in, Kev.
On first down, Martinez, another quick toss to Spielman. Nice move in the open field. J.D. Spielman with a first down. Second and seven, low snap. Martinez in trouble. Gonna run. Martinez not in trouble anymore. Got a block and a first down.
Quarterback.
22 yards later, a Nebraska first down. Martinez with good protection over the middle, and Spielman hangs on through the hit.
Michigan team is up on their rival. About 10 minutes to play. They lead 21-7.
Well, Michigan starting to wear the
Danny a lot.
Washington with a cut to the outside. Got a block downfield. Washington, it's first and goal, Nebraska. Martinez off the fake. Martinez walks in for six.
Well, Nebraska behind Maurice Washington's explosive run to get him in position. What that does, everyone's going to chase Washington here instead. It's Adrian Martinez that walks in to put him up 21-0.
And instead, nobody open, going to try to run. He's not going to get there. Colin Miller closing the door. And Nebraska, over the years, and today, Nebraska's defense playing up to the tradition. Shutting out Minnesota as Stanley Morgan gets a first down up the side. More information from Mike Hall forthcoming. Martinez on a design quarterback keep. Slides forward. Spielman motioning now on the bottom of your screen on third down. Martinez finds Spielman, first down at the 40-yard line. Third and two. Green tripped up. He tripped. Green on the keep. Green's not going to get there. Aaron Williams with the tackle. Vincent going on right now. A lot of football to be played in Lincoln. Martinez on the keep. And Martinez driven down. Good work by Kamal. And a long yard. Martinez, O'Keefe. Oh, good move to get free.
Martinez down the sideline.
Adrian Martinez finally shoved out near the 10. Jordan Howden caught up with Adrian Martinez.
It looked like Sam Renner here had an opportunity in the backfield. That step back by Adrian Martinez shows you how special he is to have a quarterback that can...
Goal. Martinez swings it for Spielman and six. You see if you can move it up the field?
Yeah, you see if you can get something quick and easy, some momentum. And then
on second down and three, Huskers will run for the first down with Ozigbo. And he's continued to battle. They use that timeout. Quick toss to the edge for Stanley Morgan. Morgan at the 41-yard line with 9 seconds remaining until halftime. And Divine Ozigbo with the run, breaks one tackle. Ozigbo inside the 40 and down to the 33-yard line. Effective then. Will they go back to it here on third down? Martinez on the keep. Got away in the backfield. Looking for the edge. He's got the edge and the first down. And 17. Quick toss. Good catch. Morgan starting the second half for Zach Anikstead, who's injured. Morgan setting up the screen and read perfectly by Tyron Ferguson. Martinez on first down. There's Stanley Morgan. And Morgan popped at the 30.
And they fire before.
On second and four, Washington turns it upfield. He's got a hole. Washington breaks the tackle and down to the Gopher 45. Martinez wanted stolen on motion. He didn't realize it yet. And Washington with the spin. And Washington with a first down at the 35-yard line. Seven carries, 79 yards for Washington. Martinez over the middle for Morgan. He's open. And it's a touchdown. Seeing it out as Washington goes in motion. Martinez will throw the fade. And Morgan with the catch. Flags on the field. On third down, Ibrahim driven back by Dedrick Young, short of the first down. Yeah. Morgan to the air, back corner of the end zone, incomplete. Looking for Chris Ottman Bell. It's Ozigbo. Shakes a tackle in the backfield and gets positive yardage to the 8. Battle at home and the loss to Michigan State. Martinez will step up, throws it short. Ozigbo with the grab. First down, Huskers. First down from the 30. Martinez again to the sideline. Nice work by Spielman. And J.D. Spielman pulls to the first down. First down at the 42. Play action. Sets up the screen for Ozigbo. Got a block. And Ozigbo down to the 49-yard line.
Ball to play calling.
Martinez on second down. Martinez with a first down. Martinez with much more. And Martinez caught by Huff inside. Swings it to Spielman. Morgan out blocking, but Spielman nowhere to go. Pickering's kick splits the uprights. Big field goal. Morgan to the air. Turned around, intercepted. Dedrick Young with the pick off the tip. Second and 11, Washington. Breaks one tackle, has a first down at the 33. Howden. Nebraska taking as much time off the play clock as they can, trying to shorten this game. Martinez hit as he throws, but he's got more. Morgan's going down. Dedrick Young got it. Out there. It's Carpenter who kicks the onside. And it's Luke Gifford who Washington again. Got the edge. Washington dancing. Lunging. but short of the goal line. 100 yards or more on the ground. Here's Washington leading for the end zone. Touchdown, Nebraska. The cherry on top of Scott Frost's first Husker head coaching victory.